is the accessory nerve. The accessory nerve, this will be the cranial part. If you remember when I was drawing the nucleuses of the in the spinal cord, there was a spinal part of the accessory nerve. As you can see here down below, you can see the accessory nerve actually coming out from the spinal cord region. This is your spinal part. Right up above here from the medulla, this is your cranial part. And you can see how it goes upwards and then down again. The accessory nerves will supply only two muscles, sternocleidomastoid and the trapezius. It's purely motor. But here's the interesting part. The nerve itself is different and it supplies the muscles, but the nuclei of the accessory nerve is the same for vagus and glossopharyngeal as well. And here I'll show